Hey you all, God bless you. Welcome to Mike Reed Outdoors. I'm going to do a little bitty, a really short video here and talk to you about ginseng season. It just opened up here in the state of Virginia. And the other day I was talking about getting you a pair of those boots that said they were snake-proof boots. It's a good thing I found me a pair of them. Now, I've found two dead rattlesnakes laying on the roads here since this weekend, okay? So I just found one. It was a little over 4 feet long. I think somebody had come along riding a horse and they'd got off and killed this big old timber rattler. But I'm just going to show you a picture of it in this video. Anyway, better get you a pair of them snake boots while you can get them. God bless you all. Have yourself a great day. Hey you all, this must be the year of the rattlesnake. Look at this timber rattler right here. This snake's about 4 feet long. This makes the second one I found here in Bland County, Virginia. Actually, I'm in Giles County right now, dead in the road. Somebody ran over this big old boy. Look at this snake. He don't have no rattlers on him. He just had a couple of buttons. Whopper snake.